I gotta address something. It's obvious that Shane McMahon have something against me.
Braun, I guess I should say it face to face. You're just plain stupid. You fell out of the stupid tree, big man, little brain.
Braun, fifth grade report card.
Stupid is, a stupid does.
You talk stupid.
Braun. I had this set up for you to help you learn to count.
I've had enough of these games, Shane. And I've damn sure had enough of you calling me stupid.
Who looks stupid now, Shane?
Oh my God, with the camera to the face!
Hey, Braun. You couldn't handle me. You want brains versus Braun?
I said you are stupid!
Stupid shots, bro!
After Shane humiliated Braun Strowman,
I'm gonna rip you out!
The monster will get his chance to go one-on-one with Shane McMahon at Fastlane. So you can see Shane McMahon warming up.
Nobody is more upset than me about what happened at Fastlane.
Shane McMahon landed awkwardly, grabbing at his left knee.
Because I would have wiped the floor with that peanut brain, Braun Strowman. Now don't worry, that match between Braun and I is gonna happen just as soon as my knee is healed up, whatever that may be.
Shane, I don't give a damn if you got a peg leg. Nothing's gonna stop the ass whooping that's coming for you.
Another message sent to Shane McMahon. Look at the shape of the crutch.
You must be one of the stupidest son of a I've ever seen.
Wait a minute, Shane's running.
It's a miracle. It sure looks like that knee's all right now, Shane. It's time to pony up, Golden Boy. I want you. One-on-one at WrestleMania!
I accept, Braun. Any match that you want.
Shane McMahon, there's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to hide. At WrestleMania, you're gonna